my God, what are we doing? We're gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay.
Dear Mimi, you are the most supportive, kind, and thoughtful person I know. I promise to keep our cars and our relationship running and kill all the bugs, especially the ones I won't mention.
We were just sitting, relaxing, eating, and y'all can never guess what happened. He just popped out of nowhere, and everyone's like, what the heck? No one expected it. He was like a big old bunny. And then the kid's like, oh, they were all jumping around. And all of a sudden, you're like, we know who you are. It's Uncle Ryan.
Uncle Ryan, the favorite.
Yep, Uncle Favorite.
Uncle Favorite. Aww.
Genuine. That's the best way to describe him. It must mean something when everybody just gravitates towards him. He's just a kind-hearted, silly person, but carries strength in his thoughts and beliefs. When I first met him, I could tell, you really get what you see. He is as gentle and soft-spoken as I am loud and impatient. I love old school, and I always swore I was born in the wrong decade, so I have to explain it the way he loves me through a Great Gatsby quote. He looked at her the way all women want to be looked at by a man. I just pray that we take it one day at a time and just be genuine and have intention with everything we do. I can't wait for our next adventure, but I know it'll always be a good one. I'm so lucky to be in love and to be loved. I love you.
Okay, I'm not gonna say anything because I love you enough and I don't wanna mess up.
No, we don't want to either.
Yeah.
Okay. We text us!
Yeah.
Oh. That describes us?
That describes
you. Oh my God.
You think I'm a jewel?
Of time, two hearts run free when never looking back.
I, Patrick Ryan Brand, take you, Maria Nguyen Thuy Trang Mimi, to be my beloved wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
want to say thank you for making my brother so happy. You brought out the best in him. You made him a better person.
You were everyone's spark, especially mine. But when you told me that you thought Ryan was the one, that he really was the one, I knew this was it. He was your spark that you've been missing in your life.
Life will take you places. I want you to know where home is. Take a look at each other. That feeling is home. Remember this feeling. Remember this day.